Steggy, it's Tony. Look, mate, can you sort this out? Can you sort me out with something, mate? I'm heavy and I can't deal with it. What do you mean you've no got anything? What do you mean you've no got anything, Steggy? I can't cope with it. I can't cope with it. Listen, Alistair, it's Steggy. You need to sort me out. What do you mean you've no got anything? Look, mate, I'm fucking here pure sweating my gums. Look, mate, I'm choking for a bit. Oh, man, what am I going to do? Look, Derek, you're going to need to sort this out, mate. Look, I've been looking for days. I just can't find it. You must do something. What do you mean you can't go in there? I'll have a hack in the hack. Well, you must know somebody that's got something. Well, you must know somebody. What am I going to do?
Alright, Dave, you tell you, how's it going? I've not spoke to you for a while, but it's daily. Alright, mate, look, mate, are you still into the shit, mate? You still into the shit?
Listen, Eddie boy, sorry about the fucking problems that I'm late. I didn't even want to contact you last night, but I've got a couple of nine bars there that I can't really get rid of, man. I could maybe get them for a reasonable price, man. You could even take them for nothing if you wanted, but I'd prefer a wee bit of price, you know what I mean? A wee bit of communication between the two, you know what I mean? Because I didn't even mean to cause you problems, you know what, man? But anyway, this is as good. It's the best fucking nine block I've seen in fucking at least three full moons, you know what I mean? So you just give me a call, man. We'll sort it all out, man. We'll sort all you out. Just don't you fucking panic.
Hey, it's Tony.
Now, what the fuck do you want?
It's just to let you know that Sandra's passed away.
I couldn't give a fuck about Sandra.
Well, I know that, but she loved you.
Fuck off.
You try and get up a fucking chuffter. I won't get any fucking head. He's just all dead. He's like, you better fucking go in front of Barry, boy. Try to call me a chuffter, I'll put my shoulder up in your mouth.
Oh, it's been fabulous. It's been absolutely fabulous. I recommend it. I highly, highly recommend it. Honestly, just one phone call away and you'll be fine. You'll be over the moon. I mean, I spoke to Carol. She was over the moon. You know what I mean? Even Carol was over the moon. I was over the moon.
So I was pure heavy when he fucked a joint and just fucking sit back and smoke a doobie. But then I looked over at my mate and he's just pure sleeping on my couch. So's my other mate, just fucking lying there dead fuck all. I'm just gonna fucking get smashed.
Who left the fucking dog biscuits here, the flare? I came in for my 2 o'clock walk to find the dog biscuits all scattered here, the flare. I've lived here for long enough to gain the respect of my owners. I'd expect to get my dog biscuits in the bowl where they belong. Not in the fucking flare. But then again, I'm a fucking mutt.
Sometimes I like to just sit and get pure wallied and just pass away the hours. Without even realising what time it is, or what day it is, or what month it is. Just sit and get pure heavy wally. I've got a dog, and I need to stop taking care of
it. Listen, Eddie boy! You left that fucking front door open! Oh, the fucking heat with it! It's fucking freezing in here, man! That's fucking 3 weeks' wages I just spent on the fucking heating. And I'm getting fucking dizzy because I'm so angry.
Join you. I've been looking for you for a few days now, because that thing you asked me for, it's in you, but you're going to need to come round and get it off me, because I'm housebound now. Housebound.